a bite of lychee, a taste of Guangdong. I remember when I was growing up as a child in southern China, my favorite summer fruit is lychee. Historically, it's a favorite in the royal courts, dating back all the way to the Tang Dynasty. Its beauty, taste has inspired poetry, calligraphy, painting, and art. It is juicy, it is succulent, and its fresh taste is so unique among summer fruits. Lychee is not only a great snack, but also a wonderful ingredient for all kinds of appetizers, drinks, and dishes. So today, I am so happy. I will create a special dish to share with you. First, take a look at the ingredient we'll be using for this particular dish. The principal actor, lychee. I peel the lychee. Use a knife, and I cut this out, and I use a scissor to go like this. See this? And then I remove the seed like this. Look at how small the seed is. This is the difference between the Guangdong lychee compared to the lychee produced and grown in North America, in Florida or Mexico. The seed is much bigger, and not only that, the pulp is much thinner, so you have less to eat. This is raw shrimp. I would make it into a mousse. I chop it up. I use my knife and I go like this. Look at that. And then go. This is the shrimp mousse. And I'm gonna marinate the shrimp mousse. Onion salt, tiny bit of pepper. This lychee wine. Mix it all up like this. This is the mousse that we're gonna fill it in as a filling for the lychee. And I put it right over here. And then the lychee. I put the lychee, this is all the lychee already de-seeded. Use this to fill it in. Look at that. I put it in, fill it, stuff it, stuff the lychee with the shrimp mousse. I squeeze it down, squeeze it, squeeze it. Then you have a beautiful shrimp filled lychee. Then I put it right over here. I have some flour. I coated the flour and get ready for deep frying. I have some chili sauce. This is Thai chili sauce mixed with a tiny bit of wine, a tiny bit of lychee juice, and also a tiny bit of a few drops of soy sauce. I have some shrimp. I butterfly each one of this shrimp like this. And then they can open up like this. There are different variety of lychee, like guai mei, no mei chi, gua luk, and fei ji xiu. Now, this is almost getting ready. A lot of people don't realize lychee is not just a fruit. It is loaded with nutrients. It has sugar. It has protein. It has a little bit of fat, a lot of vitamin. Also citric acid and pectin. And also you got phosphorus and iron. It is very good for your health. And I'm ready to deep fry this. I have batter, a light batter. And what I'm gonna do is I put this into my light batter and then I put this over here and test the oil. Oh, look at that, look at that. This is ready. I put this right here. One lychee, two lychee. Look at that, it doesn't take too long. Look how beautiful, it's already. Look at that, this is beautiful, nice. Because the lychee doesn't take too long to cook. Look at that, beautiful golden brown. I put it right here. I have done a couple of these and I put this right on top of here. Put this right on top of here. This is a restaurant dish. I stir fry the shrimp with a tiny bit of oil. I use very, very high smoking point oil, cooking oil. This way it won't smoke. I have a piece of ginger. I crush the ginger like this. Okay, okay, crush the ginger. This give the ginger flavor. Look at the sizzling sound. Ah, look at that. Stir fry the shrimp. Oh. And then this is gonna be amazing. This is a mixture of five spice powder, onion salt, and also white pepper. I sprinkle this in, and this is gonna be a beautiful dish. And then when it's done, I will put the shrimp right over here. Look at that. This is actually another dish. Look at this. This is sweet and sour sauce. Beautiful. Oh. And then when it's ready, I put the beautiful sweet and sour sauce right on top. Shrimp filled lychee with sweet and sour sauce. Today, we feast on lychee. Look at that, lychee. This is an amazing feast. I call it the lychee banquet. Here is shrimp filled lychee paired with five flavor prawn and fresh lychee. Lychee fruit cocktail with shrimp. Oh, look at that. For the non-alcoholic, we have lychee lemonade. We have lychee martini. And then we also have lychee chili and sea bass with a sweet and sour lychee sauce. And then for appetizer, we have wonderful scallop, lychee scallop, lychee wagyu beef. For a drink, we have wonderful lychee goji berry and hawthorn tea. For a healthy morning drink, we have lychee banana smoothie with raspberry and blueberry and mint. Dessert, this is the thousand layer custard or jello with lychee and wonderful flavor sauce. And this is a feast. Let us toast to history, to the beauty, to the taste of this favorite fruit of mine, lychee. Cheers. A bite of lychee, a taste of Guangdong.